What's up? Space Monkey here, and welcome back to another Weapons of Call of Duty. And today we're on Call of Duty World War II. We're going to talk about a pistol, which is actually a revolver. It's called the Enfield Number 2. It has high damage and a very high recoil. This is the variants that I have of this weapon as of right now in the game. The Rebuker and the Repeller 2 Heroic version. Both are actually really nice looking pistols. I'm trying to work on getting the rest of the collection, but if you've been playing the game, you already know that these weapons are kind of difficult to come by, the variants. This is the inspection of the variants of the Enfield Number 2 that I have as of right now. Got a little snub nose pistol right here, the Rebuker, and we got the Repeller Number 2. Heroic version, which has a nice little hand action there with the inspection, your little twirl, like kind of like a cowboy. And if you run with a duelist ribbon with these weapons, especially this one here, both hands do that little flip around type thing going on there. It's pretty cool, actually. Now, as far as gameplay with this weapon, it's actually kind of difficult to play with these pistols. As of right now, you know, everybody's running around with trigger happy weapons, you know, the new submachine guns or these new LMGs that just came out in DLC 4, you know, snipers, I mean, you name it, there's trigger happy folks everywhere in this game on the multiplayer part. And I kind of had to do a little camping to get the bloodthirsty. I am using the Repeller 2 right now, and I was able to actually pull off a bloodthirsty with this weapon, and I kind of got lucky, you know, because these guys walked up on me not even knowing that I was even there. And then my final shot for that bloodthirsty is that long distance shot there, long range kill. But there you have it. Now, as far as playing with a silencer with this weapon, you know, it's kind of feels like it makes it a little more difficult to play with, but once again, it's not too hard to get those juicy double kills with this weapon, especially on shipment. And this is me playing with the Repeller 2 and the dual wield with the duelist ribbon. And this little spot here in the middle of shipment is usually one of the best spots to go about getting a bloodthirsty. If you're playing with like a pistol or like a melee weapon, you know, coming in here in this little cubby hole here and being real sneaky, trying not to let people know that you're in there, and just kill people as they run by, and you'll always catch them off guard. But this weapon definitely passes the bloodthirsty challenge. As far as double kills, triple kills, you should be able to get those in the process of getting your bloodthirsty. And here's another nasty bloodthirsty that I got with this weapon. Of course, you guys have been watching any of my videos, you already know that shipment is the map to go to if you want plenty of targets to go about shooting on that map. Especially, they're everywhere. This weapon will pull off long range kills. It does pull off hip fire kills, but of course you guys know it's a pistol, so expect to have a bit of a challenge while playing with this weapon. You're not going to go like 30-0 with this pistol unless you are like a very, very good Call of Duty player. But you guys out there that are new, little newbies, this weapon here may be a little more difficult for you to go about using. Just seeing how it's a hand pistol, you're going up against a bunch of trigger happy folks. But it was definitely fun to play with. It's got its moments. It had some good and some bad moments with it while I was trying to get that nice bloodthirsty with the weapon. But it did pull through, and it goes right into my list of other weapons that I've accomplished bloodthirsties with. And once again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button on the way out. Don't forget to subscribe to Today's weapon is the Enfield number 2. It's a revolver. It's on Call of Duty World War II. And until next time, this is Space Monkey. Signing out. Peace.